then I was like,
Parker Bell.
James Pondering or the Viking, replacing Dwight Conley.
Go! 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 Go Thank you. Go! Go! Go!
2022, Jay Potter.
Thank you. Yeah! Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Peru High School for tonight's boys matchup between the Tippecanoe Valley Vikings and the Peru Tigers. Tonight's matchup is a Three Rivers Conference matchup, the first one for Valley. Valley coming in this game 2-3. Peru coming in this game 1-3. We'll get ready here for the starting lineups.
He was recalled into the military by President John F. Kennedy during the Berlin Crisis and served from October 1961 through September of 1962. He was in the Civil Affairs Unit during that tour. He was released from the Army as a specialist, 5th class. Mr. Klingman received a Good Conduct Medal plus several military school recognitions. Mr. Klingman states, "It was an honor to serve God, family, and our country." Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Richard Klingman. We would also like to recognize his uncle Christopher Klingman, who served in the Army during World War II in 5 campaigns and received several medals for his service.
Some that goes back to school, plus the cost is only $10.
Mr. Richard
Klingman. I'm good. If I don't hit this guy in the head.
Regardless of when the night game will be. So $5, that's a pretty good deal. Get your tickets for $10, ride the bus for $5, that's a good deal all the way around.
And Valley plays the second game, so that bus will leave at 8 o'clock. And here at Peru, they're continuing to be.
Mr. Cleveland, we thank you for the dedication and sacrifice of serving our country and protecting our family. Thank you.
So now we'll be getting ready for the starting lineups. As I said before, good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Peru High School for tonight's TRC matchup between the Tippecanoe Valley Vikings and the Peru Tigers. Again, Valley coming in this game 2-3, Peru coming in 1-3. Valley coming in after losing to John Glenn 66-62 in double overtime. Hard loss there for the Vikings, looking to bounce back here tonight. Peru coming in this game after beating Northfield 81-58. This is the first TRC matchup for Valley this season. Peru beat Northfield earlier in the season to become 1-0 in conference play. And we're getting ready here for the opening tip-off. In that game against John Glenn, Alec Craig led Valley in scoring with 25 points. Jared Dusenberry had 19 for Valley. And Keith Wright had 10 points for the Vikings. We're getting set here to begin the game. Peru will start off with the ball. Three-point attempt is up, and that is good by number two, Jeremiah Johnson for the Tigers. Valley trying to set something up there. That's going to be taken away. Craig going to be able to pick it back up. Craig going to go inside for two. That's no good. And easy layup there for number 24, Jonah Lester. For the Tigers, and already the Tigers with a 5-0 lead here. Valley gonna have to come up with something. Keith Wright for three, no good off the back. Jonah Lester, no good on the two-point attempt. Alec Craig for three. That's no good. Again, off the back. Dusenberry with the rebound, but lost it. No transition defense there for Valley as number 10, Trevon Crow for the Tigers. And already a 7-0 lead here for the Tigers. Valley needing to come up with something. Peru off to a very good start. Deshaun Heckman almost lost it. Dusenberry for three, and that is good. Not many times you'll see Dusenberry make it from perimeter. And a two-point attempt is no good. That one is good. Number 10, Trevon Crow. Keith Wright's going to be called for the travel. Lester inside, and he'll get two. Needing something, and that one's going to be tipped, and it'll go back to the Tigers. Two-point attempt is up, and that is good. Number 10, Trevon Crow. Valley going to take a timeout here. The Peru Tigers are leading Tippecanoe Valley 13-3 here in the first quarter. That three-pointer coming from Jared Dusenberry. Can't remember if I said this, but I'm Chris Sechrist, and you're watching an RTC Channel 4 presentation of Indiana High School basketball. And we're getting ready here to resume. Cameron Parker and Wes Melanson now in for Valley. Looking to set something up. Parker thought about three, decides to go for two, and he'll get it. Parker did have 3 points against John Glenn in Valley's last game. He'll be looking to get more tonight. That is a two-point attempt, is no good. Deshaun Heckman for two, and he'll get it. First points tonight for Heckman, and Heckman almost took it there. It'll be Tiger ball. 3 point attempt is no good. That'll be out of bounds. It'll go to the Vikings. Deshaun Heckman will inbound. Doozy inside. That's going to be a foul as Jira Dusenberry will head to the line. And that's going to bounce in for Dusenberry. And the second one will go in for Doozy. 2-2 at the line. That one is going to go back to the Vikings. Valley needs to capitalize on this opportunity. Craig inside. That's going to bounce out. Nice spin move there by Jonah Lester, and he got two for the Tigers. Lester averages about 10 points a game for the Tigers. Alec Craig inside. Craig gonna head to the line. Alec Craig averaging about 17 points a game for the Vikings. Craig at the line for the Vikings. His first one is good. Yeah. And the second one will go in. Valley down by four here. Peru leading 15-11. Three-point attempt is up, and that one's going to go in. Number 12, Nathan Mosher for the Tigers. Valley definitely needs to work on their perimeter defense. That was a problem for them against John Glenn. Jared Dusenberry goes in for two, and he'll head the line. Doozy has already made two from the stripe tonight. Looking to make this a three-point play. That he does. Another three-point attempt. That one is good again by Nathan Mosher. And again, Valley having hard time covering this perimeter shooting. Doozy inside again. That's no good. That's going to head out of bounds. Out on the Tigers. Keith Wright coming back in for Valley. Wright will inbound. Doozy for three again. That's no good off the front. Deshaun Heckman comes up with it, puts it up, and he'll get two. And that will be the end of the first quarter. Peru leading 21-16 over the Vikings. Jared Dusenberry leading Valley with 8 points. Deshaun Heckman has four for the Vikings. Alec Craig and Cameron Parker both with two apiece. Coach Patrick definitely needing to find a way to stop this perimeter shooting from Peru. Getting ready here to start the second quarter. Valley will have the ball here. Valley down by five. Keith Wright inside, and that's going to bounce in. First points of the night for Wright. Now it's a three-point game. Peru still in the lead. Cameron Parker's going to take it. Goes up. And that's no good, but Deshaun Heckman goes in, and he'll put it up for two. Great play there by Deshaun Heckman to put it back in. That'll give Heckman 6 points on the night. Valley now within one as the Tigers leading 21-20. up the ball. Peru able to hold on. That's going to be a foul on Cameron Parker, I believe. Yes, it is. That'll be Parker's first foul of the night. Three-point attempt is good. Number two, Jeremiah Johnson. And again, this is a four-point game here. Right, looking for a place to go. Doozy picks up the ball. And that's going to go in. That'll give Doozy 10 points. Cameron Parker put it in there for Valley, and now we have a tie game here, 24. Two-point attempt, that's good by Jeremiah Johnson. Doozy inside. That's going to roll off. Couldn't put it back up. That's going to be a foul on Doozy. That'll be Doozy's first foul of the evening. Peru leading Tippecanoe Valley 26-24. Craig's going to take it. Deshaun Heckman going to go up. No good. And he took a hard foul there. And he hurt his back on that one. And they're going to take a look at Heckman here. Looked to be a back injury there for Deshaun Heckman. They're going to walk him off the court now. Deshaun Heckman has 6 points for Valley. We hope to see him come back in the game here. Tanner Tripedi is going to come in for Heckman as he gets looked at some more by the trainer. Peru will have the ball here. They're leading 26-24. Alec Craig's going to pick up his first foul of the evening. Jeremiah Johnson at the line for the Tigers. Misses the first one. Still a two-point game here. Johnson trying to make the second, and that'll go in for him. Makes it a three-point game here. Cameron Parker inside, finds Wright. Wright looking for a place to go. Vikings trying to set something up. Wright gonna go for three, and that one was overshot. Doozy, whop that one out of his hands. Valley will have the ball here again, looking for some points. Craig inside, and he's going to bank that one in. That'll give Craig 4 points on the night. 1 point game here, 27-26, Peru leading, just under four to go. Two-point attempt, no good. Tripedi on the rebound. Craig gonna go inside. That'll be a foul. Craig gonna be at the line, shooting two for Valley. He's already made two this evening. He'll make the first one. Tied ball game here at 27. Craig looking to give Valley the lead. Not able to do it. We're tied here at 27. Shot no good. That shot gonna get the roll in there for Jonah Lester. And now we're back to a two-point game. Craig inside for two, and that's going to go in, and we're again tied again here at 29. Jared Dusenberry gonna pick up a foul. That'll be his second of the night. Wright got a hand of it, and it's gonna go out of bounds. Tied here at 29, under three to go in the first half. And that's going to be a travel call, and it'll go back to the Vikings. Mm-hmm. Valley looking to take the lead here. Craig inside. Couldn't find Dusenberry. That's going to be taken by the Tigers. Bailey Gardner made that one for the Tigers. Cameron Parker called for his second foul. Now it's a 32-29 lead here for the Tigers. Doozy inside, and that'll bank in for him. That'll give Doozy 12 points on the night. 3-point attempt, that one's short. That's gonna go back to the Vikings. 32-31. Craig lost it, able to keep it. Good job there by Craig, able to keep it in bounds. Valley looking to take the lead. And I don't think Craig knew the ball was coming for him. And it's gonna go back to the Tigers. Doozy got a hand on it. Gonna have a jump ball here. It'll stay with the Tigers. Peru with a 1-point lead here. Two-point attempt, that is good. Number 23, Bailey Gardner for the Tigers. Under a minute to go, the Tigers are leading here 34-31. And Cameron Parker gonna be calling for the travel. Costly mistake there for the Vikings. Doozy tried to stop that one, not able to, and that'll be 2 points for Jeremiah Johnson. And that'll push the Tigers' lead here to 5. Under 20 seconds to go here in the first half. Now under 10, Craig trying to look for something. Cameron Parker for 3, and that's gonna be no good. Terpiti lobs it up, no good. And that's going to be the end of the first half. Peru leading 36-31, and we'll be right back after halftime. And welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, as we're getting ready to start the second half. Peru leading Tippecanoe Valley 36-31. Jared Dusenberry has 12 points for Valley so far. Alec Craig and Deshaun Heckman both have 6 for Valley. Cameron Parker has 4. And we're getting ready to start back up here. Deshaun Heckman now back in after taking a hard fall earlier in the first half. He seems to be all right, and that's good to hear. Valley will have the ball. Peruse seeming to be a little more aggressive in this half. Craig going to shoot a three, and that's going to go in. That'll put Valley within two here. Three-point attempt. That is no good. Rebounded by the Tigers. They'll have another chance here. Keith Wright will pick up his first foul of the evening. Jeremiah Johnson, no good. That's gonna go to the Vikings. Valley down by two, 36-34. That's going to be tipped, and that's going to go to the Tigers. Craig, the last one to touch it. And that's going to roll in for number 23, Bailey Gardner. And the Tigers are back to a four-point lead. Under six to go here in the third. Doozy up. No good. But he's going to go to the stripe where he's already made three. He'll be looking to get Valley some more points here. And the first one gonna go in. Doozy is 4 for 4 at the line for Valley. Second one is good. Valley now within two. And a bad pass there. It's going to go back to the Vikings. Keith right inside, and he'll go up for two. That'll give Wright 4 points on the night. And Parker able to keep it in, but he gives it to the wrong team. Doozy not able to stop that one as number 50, Julian Green, will put it up for the Tigers. 40-38, Under five to go here in the third. Doozy for a long two. No good. Right. Not able to keep that. That's going to be a foul on Jared Dusenberry. I believe that's his third of the night. That it is. Number 10, Trayvon Crow at the line for the Tigers. Crow will make the first one. 3-point lead here for the Tigers. And he'll make the second, and now the Tigers are leading here, 42-38. 4:40 to go in the third. Craig for two, and it's going to bounce in. And that'll give Craig 11 points on the night. 3-point attempt, that is good. Number 23, Bailey Gardner for the Tigers, and 5-point game. Keith Wright able to come up with it, and that's going to be a foul. Wright got landed on by the big man. Wright shaken up a little bit. Craig inside, and he's going to go up. And, oh, couldn't get the lucky bounce. And that's going to go in for number 10, Trayvon Crow. And the Tigers extend their lead, 47-40. Keith Wright for two, and that'll go in, and that'll give Wright 6 points on the night. Valley now within five. Jeremiah Johnson gets 2 points there for the Tigers. Doozy gonna get called for the travel. Tigers leading here, 49-42. Valley needing to come up with something. Not able to get it. That'll be a foul on Jared Dusenberry. That'll be his fourth. He's gonna have to be careful. Alex Morrison going to be set to come in. Number 23, Bailey Gardner at the line for the Tigers. Looking to put the Tigers at 50 points. And that he does. Alex Morrison will come in for Dusenberry. Doozy's already been fouled out in 2 games this season. Coach Patrick going to keep him on the bench, trying not to get him fouled out again. Gardner makes the second. Tigers leading now, 51-42, just under 3 to go in the third. Cameron Parker thought about 3, did not go for it. Craig for three, and that's going to go in. That's twice now that Craig has made it from perimeter. Craig now with 14 points for Valley, and that's no good. Rebounded by Morrison. Somebody gets
Cows on 22, Deshaun Heckman.
Deshaun Heckman going to be called for the foul. A little pushing and shoving there. Under two to go here. Peru now is leading here, 53-45. That shot was good by Bailey Gardner for the Tigers. Valley starting to let this deficit slip away. Right inside, that's no good, but he's going to head to the stripe. Keith right at the line for Valley, going to shoot two. Valley down here is Peru leading 53-45, 1:23 to go in the third. And Wright is going to miss the first one. And he's going to miss the second. Tigers still leading here, 55-45. Valley just letting this one slip away. They just need to start relaxing and playing their game. Craig inside, and that's not going to go in. Loses the ball. Morrison going to come up with it. Good acting skills there by number five, Joshua Adedjorkin. And he's going to be called for the foul. Right inbounds to Craig. Under a minute to go here. Peru leading 55-45. Heckman going inside, gives it to Morrison. Wright is open, and he hit two. That'll give Wright 8 points on the night. Craig almost took that one, but he's going to be calling for the foul. That'll be Craig's second foul, I believe. Yeah, that it is. Peru leading here, 55-47. 25 seconds to go here in the third. Peru gonna hold on to the ball here. Try to get one final shot before the end of the quarter. That one not going to go in for number 23, Bailey Gardner, but he's going to go to the stripe. Keith Wright will pick up his second foul of the night. 4.2 seconds here in the third. Peru leading 55-47 over the Vikings. Bailey Gardner shooting for the Tigers, not able to make the first one. He'll make the second one. Valley gonna have to just throw it up. Morrison not able to make it. So at the end of three, the Tigers are leading 56-47 over the Vikings. Alec Craig has 11 points for the Vikings. Jared Dusenberry has a 14 for the Vikings. Keith Wright has 8. Heckman has 6, and Cameron Parker has 4. Again, the Peru Tigers leading Tippecanoe Valley 56-47. As we're getting ready here to start the fourth and final quarter. Peru will have the ball here to start the fourth quarter. And that'll be 2 points there for Trevon Crow. That'll extend the Tigers' lead to 11. Alex Morrison shoots 2, no good. That'll go out of bounds on the Vikings. Trevon Crow, another 2 for him. Now the Tigers leading here 60-47. 7 minutes to go. The Peru cheer block better be careful there. It's not going to technical foul. Alec Craig inside. Not able to get it. Jonah Lester, and he'll get 2. And Valley's just letting this one slip right through their fingers. Peru now leading here 62-47. Jared Dusenberry will re-enter the lineup. He better be careful, though, as he has 4 fouls. He's already been fouled out in 2 games for the Vikings this season, as Deshaun Heckman not able to get it. That'll go out of bounds. It'll go back to the Vikings. Tanner Trapini is coming back in for Valley. Craig shoots a 3, and that's not going to have enough distance. Valley able to retain control of the ball. And that's going to be taken by Jonah Lester. It's going to be a foul on Cameron Parker. That'll be his 3rd. Jonah Lester at the line for the Tigers. Lester not able to make the 1st one. Tigers still leading here, 62-47, 5:42 to go in the fourth quarter. Lester will make the second. Coach Patrick gonna call a timeout here. Peru leading 63-47. 5:36 to go here in the fourth quarter. Dusenberry leading Valley with 14 points. Craig has 12. Getting ready to start back up here. Valley will have the ball. Tripedi set to inbound. Doozy inside and not able to get that one to go in. Jonah Lester for the Tigers, and that's going to roll off. Dusenberry with the rebound. Cameron Parker for two, not able to get it. Two-point attempt, that is good. Number 15, Christian Howell for the Tigers. And Valley is letting this one slip through their fingers. Deshaun Heckman for two, and that is no good. Tigers leading here 65-47. 4:20 to go in the game. That's going to roll off there. Jonah Lester with the rebound. No good. Under four to go in the game. Tanner Tripedi, and that one didn't go very far. Three-point attempt is up, no good. Rebounded by the Tigers. Alec Craig gonna be called for the foul, that'll be his third. Number 23, Bailey Gardner at the line for the Tigers. Tigers leading here 65-47, 3:27 to go here in the game. Gardner misses the first one. Gardner will make the second one. Tigers now with a 66-47 lead here, 3:22 to go. Craig inside. No good. And that's going to be good by Bailey Gardner for the Tigers. And Peru now extends their lead 68-47. Under three to go here in the game. Jonah Lester called for the foul. He'll have to be careful. That's his fourth. Craig for three. That is in and out. Peru with a 21-point lead here. And it's starting to become miracle territory for Valley to come back. Heckman with the rebound. Cameron Parker with a free throw, and he'll get it. That'll give Parker 6 points on the night. Nineteen-point game here. Peru leading 68-49. Alec Craig going to take it. Craig going to shoot it himself, and he'll get two. Could we be seeing a comeback here? Hopefully it's not too late. 1:45 to go in the game. Peru leading here 68-51. That one off the fingertips of Dusenberry, and Valley will have another chance here. And Trapedi gonna be called for the travel. Dakota Parker now coming in for Valley, first time he's seen the court tonight. Dakota is the older brother to Cameron Parker. Both Parkers now on the floor for Valley. Tigers leading here 68-51. A minute to go here in the game, and it's sad to say that this one is gonna go down as a loss for the Vikings. Valley will fall to 2-4. Bailey Gardner making that one for the Tigers. It's now a 70-51 game. Just over 30 seconds to go. That one out of bounds. As I said, Valley will fall to 2-5. The Tigers will go to 2-3. In conference play, Valley will fall to 0-1. And the Tigers will go to 2-0. So Peru will be looking to be at the top of the conference standings. Alec Craig for three, and he'll make it. Valley's next game will be on December 15th against WICO. That one at home, another conference matchup. That'll be out of bounds. 15.1 on the clock. Tigers leading here 70-54. Craig for three, and that one did not have the distance. .3 on the clock. Trapedi set to inbound, and this one is over. Craig for three, and that is no good. And that's the end of the game. The Peru Tigers winning this one as they beat Tippecanoe Valley 70-54. I'm Chris Sechrist, and you've been watching an RTC Channel 4 presentation of Indiana High School basketball. Good night, folks.